Okay. You can come and get it and arrange pellets. And got two different kinds of rigs here. We got one for snatching and one for fishing, sort of like brim, really. Little gold hook. We're gonna try both ways this morning and see how we make out. Don't see any mullet jumping. That don't mean a lot. Sometimes you're down here and you don't see anything, but the fish are here. They're bottom feeders, so we're gonna be fishing on the bottom, and we're gonna see how it goes. This right here is a snatching rig with treble hooks. I've got it rigged up on a composite crappie rod, composite fiberglass and graphite. But graphite rods don't work too good. They can't stand up under the punishment of jerking. They'll break on you. But these cheap composite rods, they'll hold up. That's what a snatch rig looks like. A couple of treble hooks and a little half ounce sinker up there above it. All we do is just throw it out there. You know, it has no bait on the hooks. Sometimes I put a little plastic on there, sometimes I don't. Just gonna see what happens this morning. Throw it out there and see if we get a bite. That's a mullet. I'm going to have to move these poles because they're going to get in the line. A little 6-pound line I'm using here. You don't horse them in. Takes a little time to wear them out. I use four, everyone. See, caught him right in the mouth. That's where I like to catch them. These little gold hooks.